Well then. May the Golden Order. Furthest, I can happily spare them.
That is a work of
its incantations bear no lineage.
Very well. I'll take.
If I do, Alvin, I suppose I should. I'll ask Master Hugh to teach.
Be sure to tell me if she's a servant. She's been my companion.
We've spoken, Lomi. Took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Out you're out. The cow. Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true. seconds. Lend me thy strength. What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that? And after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godric, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath. Oh, hello there. This weasel was... Godric was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh? Now, I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I, mate? Now I can do. Can I? those are of a challenger whose fell they find them well. I spoke with the girl. She has a gift for spirit tuning. So I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Please, would you like me to? The blessing is still aflame. Would you like to?
Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? I can happily announce I'm as yet unsure of. But if I'm. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering, well, I certainly am. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice.
Well then, may the Golden Order shine.
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the Round Table.
Nefeli Lu,
we met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I found it in Godric's grafting grounds. You defeated him. You should have it. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses. Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father. He's in his study. The room Ensure's guarding just over there. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while. It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior, should the fates deign it. I'll see you again, warrior.
Are you that new tarnished? You've done well. I am Enya, the Finger Reader. I interpret the words of the fingers, and... Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer. Let their wisdom wash over you.
Great Elden Ring, root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands, giver of grace, wellspring until it was shattered. The tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin, fallen to pieces. Foul curses and misery spread, unabating. But the Greater Will has not abandoned the realm, nor the life that inhabits it. So it is that the Tarnished are guided by grace, called to act. Brave Tarnished, your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind. To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order.
Let the words of the fingers guide you. Its way. Demigods and even the Crater of the Champions are hewn by the Erd Tree upon their end into remembrances. They are valuable indeed. These remembrances yet house the power of their former masters. And should you wish to wield that same power, well, I will lend you the strength of the fingers. Oh, do not regret. The fingers guide us all. And you, Tarnished. Ah, great runes are the stuff the children of the goddess, Queen Marika. Tainted by the strength of their runes, her children warred, but none, and so grace was extended to your kind, the Tarnished. Listen, the fingers speak.
The Greater Will has long renounced the demigods. Tarnished, show no mercy. Have their head
indeed. But remember one thing. The demigods are each and all the direct offspring of Queen Marika. Godric the Grafted was but a distant relation, the runt of the litter. His divine blood sorely diluted. The children of the god, tainted by the strand, so graceful. Listen.
The Greater Will.
Tarnished. Indeed. The demigods are each and Godric the Grafted was but a distant relay. The runt of the. Haug led the world.
You've received the wisdom of the Two Fingers, have you not? Then, just as promised, I bid you welcome as a true member of the Round Table. I am known as Gideon Ofnir, as a tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. I am accumulating knowledge to be all-knowing. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As such, I ask that you remain constant.
You'll be after more great runes now, eh? Then, as your fellow, allow me to divulge the inheritors of the great runes, the Shard Bearers. We of the Round Table know the location of five of them, including the one you defeated. Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. General Radahn, who fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds. Praetor Rykard, Lord of the Volcano Manor of Mount Gelmir. Morgoth the Grace-Given, Veiled Monarch and Lord of Laemdel. And Rennala, Queen of the Full Moon, ruler of Rhea Lucaria's Academy. You'll still be after more great runes, won't you? The Academy of Rhea Lucaria lies to Limgrave's north, towering over the mist-laden lands of Liurnia. Rennala is queen of the Carian royals, who govern the Academy. But Rennala herself is no demigod. Her beloved Radagon left her to become Queen Marika's second husband, taking the title of King Consort. The Great Rune dwells within the Amber Egg that was Radagon's gift to her. So, Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. Despite being the blood of Godfrey, first Elden Lord, he's a grotesque old fool grasping for power. His castle lies upon the cliff to Limgrave's northwest, but I suspect you know that well enough already. General Radahn, the famed Red Lion and Scourge of the Stars, is a ferocious warrior. He fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds to Limgrave's east. And now Caelid has been engulfed by the Scarlet Rot. Even approaching the region is no mean feat. I've heard survivors of Radahn's army are still in the wilds, staving off the rot with fire. And if it's true, I suspect Radahn is still there as well, in Caelid. Though, I doubt he much resembles his former self anymore. Praetor Rykard is the Lord of the Volcano Manor on Mount Gelmir. He is a ruthless justiciar who commands a company of inquisitors, reviled for his serpentine demeanor. The volcano, Mount Gelmir, lies in the west of the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. It was the stage of the most appalling battle in the entirety of the Shattering. Rykard has committed the grave sin of blasphemy, marking himself as an enemy never to be forgiven. Morgoth the Grace-Given is Lord of Laemdel, the capital city. It lies at the foot of the Erd Tree, in the east of the Altus Plateau. But the Two Fingers forbid us from venturing there, until we've acquired enough great runes to repair the Elden Ring. Set your sights elsewhere for the time being. The Veiled Monarch can wait.
I understand you've been speaking to Nefeli. She's my daughter. I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace. Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited my purposes. so I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Should her services benefit you? Despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle.
The Academy of Rhea Lucaria lies to Lin. Renala is queen of the Carrion and her great root.
Well, what's it?
It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again.
Be sure to tell me if you...
She's a servant to my...
She's been my companion.
I've lost count of the number of...
Honestly.
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need? Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. The misshapen corpse under Stormvale. That is a sacred relic of the Black Knives plot, as that famed night of assassination is known. It happened during the golden age of the Erdtree, long before the shattering of the Elden Ring. Someone stole a fragment of the Rune of Death from Malaketh, the Black Blade, and on a bitter night, murdered Godwin the Golden. That was the first recorded death of a demigod in all history, and it became the catalyst. Soon, the Elden Ring was smashed, and thus sprang forth the war known as the Shattering. I once wished to become a scholar, you see. I've spent many an hour scouring the archives for knowledge of that fateful plot. The world has grown crooked, and if you intend to put it to rights, you'd better understand what happened to make it. And that thing is to blame for the shape I'm in now. I urge the utmost caution. Don't disturb the corpse more than necessary. Oh.